Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Savage Brothers gas-fired kettle. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three-phase, 240 volts.